All right, guys, we got, now we definitely have way more than half, okay? It's definitely way more than half. I got another strip cut out here, squares, about 1 foot squares. And we're just gonna load it together. So, let me put y'all. Y'all right here. All right, can y'all see right there? Hold on. All right. Hold on. I need a tripod. Here's a tripod right here. All right, here's a tripod. All right, I'm gonna put y'all just like that.
Beautiful morning out right now. All right, guys, so the high point's up here. We got to go like 4.5 inches here to 5 inches here. But down here, we got to go like 3.5 for the low point. Let me show you the bubble.
You want to check that like once right there, once right there, once right there. Don't just check it in one place. But we've been keeping a pretty good eye on this, I'd say. So.
So we've been keeping a pretty good eye on level, so it's pretty level. And then we'll come out here with about 4 or 5 buckets of sand. I'm gonna put a stake right here. Right here, and then I'm gonna put all the wheelbarrows like right here and right here. And then we're gonna run a 2x4, maybe a 2x6. All the way around in a circle until that sand spreads out nice and flat. You can screed it if you want to, but you could also use the 2x6 and stake method. I need some stake right now, by the way. We're gonna put that extra dirt to the low spot.
All right, so we got another row done.
So we got another row done, and we got about 5 more rows to cut out. There we go.
All right, guys, so we're nice and level right now, guys. Nice and level right now, guys. So the pool I got was 21 feet radius. And the radius of this whole circle is 23 because I wanted to have a little mulch bed here. I didn't want to be weed whacking up against the pool. So that's why I did it that way. I didn't want to be weed whacking up against my pool. So but yeah, let me show you how to dump this. Wait, so we just got another row done in less than like 30 minutes. I'm looking at the time, it was even less than 15 minutes. See my pile over there. See how much I got already. Put this. Right about there. Put it in reverse. Flip it up. Push it. And go in reverse when that dumps. There you go. See, this is all I've gotten so far. This is my little dump pile. I got another dump pile way back up in that woods. But yeah, so kick this around a little bit. And if you don't have a dump truck, you don't want to put all that heavy shit in your truck, because that shit gets heavy. All right, and then it's just close it up. And we good. All right, I will catch y'all when it's done, because now I'm like on a roll. I'm just getting warmed up. It's about to be done within an hour.